The one who gets the pinfall gets a heavyweight championship shot at the special referee's heavyweight belt. So this should be very interesting. Probably never do expect that with this. I don't know if he has a track. I don't know if the tag team members are going to fight it out. But here comes one of the challengers going against Maximania and Rombi, who are bring the fireman out, tag team champion. The flames every time to pin out. Water can't contain me. Time for me to spin out. I gotta stop, drop, and roll before I put a hit out. The kid go dumb like I never even graduated. Not wearing tight clothes because the meat is overrated. My kid came retarded, but no short bus. If I baby style little mama, it's 100 plus. I've been champion before. Back to the basics. You can hear the speakers.
And
you
like nothing more than another shot at Torp and his belt. If the game was a test, I aced it. I ain't talking no more. I'd rather bring the m**k out. Let's get paper, stop breathing. Put a stack out, T-Dash, K-I. I don't know if he's gone much against these two in any way, shape, or form. I'm the hottest, 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 hottest. And you might have seen who his tag team partner is. He's not wrestled in a bit. It will be interesting to see how he... Uh-oh, here he is. Steve Lozier. It's a big heavyweight. And he is one of the more unique individuals here. With Big Daddy, but he will be going for that contendership shot. And Lord knows he might be able to be Torp if he gets that shot, because he is a heavyweight. The wrestling is in his blood. Tag team champions going against a very unique combination, but it's all a different... It's all different in the dynamics because, well, the partners might actually fight each other. Rombi giving Big Daddy a walloping and, whoa, overhead. Can't say if these two have ever gone at it. And Torp counting them out. I can't remember. I believe it is the gray-haired one. Oh, Steve lives here. Getting involved when he shouldn't be. Oh, and Torp sending him on his way. Torp likes to run a clean ship. Oh, he's throwing Rombi against the ropes. Not sure what that's about. Oh, Steve lives here. Back it again. Rombi giving a short pile driver. Meanwhile, Big Daddy is dragging Maximania to the table when he should really get back in the ring. Torp, well, trying the counting, but that's not doing it. Rombi taking care of Steve Liz here. Torp throwing Maximania in the ring, along with... Well, Big Daddy gets out of the ring again. Big Daddy is the legal man. Torp stretching out Max for some reason. They were tag team partners in the previous show, I do believe. Oh, and finally, the proper players are fighting. And down goes Rombi.
Big Daddy picking up Rombie, but Rombie trips up. Oh, and bounces on Big Daddy. And Rombie picking up Big Daddy. Oh, and down again. Rombie going for the tag, and boom, Maximania flying in there with his Maximania momentum. Rombie getting out. Uh-oh, Steve Liz here getting involved. Oh, Big Daddy clotheslines Maximania. Oh, Torp controlling the situation. Uh-oh, Steve Liz here getting involved in. Oh, Torp just had it, Steve Liz here. Throws him in the ring. Oh. Trying to silence him, get him straight. Oh, he's throwing him right at the turnbuckle. And, oh! What a maneuver! That's one special referee, throwing him in the other turnbuckle. Oh, and Steve Lesnar gets the hell out. Now the proper players are in the ring. Max. Double axe handling. Uh-oh, now Steve Lives here is the proper player. He is the legal man. Uh-oh, double team on Max. And now Torp can't really do anything, can he? Nothing legal. Steve Lives here. Oh, tripped up by Max. And tags in Rombie. Uh-oh, Max tries to clothesline Steve Liz here, but that didn't work. And Steve Liz here, now legal, going up against Rombie. Maximania would love a title shot. One-on-one. Oh, no, Steve Liz here. Oh, pounding Rombie. Oh, one, two, and oh, no, a third one. Third jackknife. Rombie kicks him away. Slaps him across his chest. And Steve Lizard cracks Rombie across his knee. Oh, and clotheslines Torp. I don't know if that was by accident. And now he's putting in his green dream on Rombie. Torp is out. He was clotheslined by Steve Lives here. And not impressed. Oh, Big Daddy misses Rombie. Big and Torp coming around very slowly. I don't think he's going to forget that. Oh, Big Daddy misses Rombie again. Big Daddy getting behind Rombie. Torp giving him a leg throw. Big Daddy clotheslining Rombie. Oh, Rombie getting his legs wrecked. Oh, and Torp wallops Steve right off the apron. He didn't forget. Steve is interfering yet again. Oh, he grabs Rombie and... Oh, he accidentally trips him down, I think. Oh, Steve Lizzie getting involved again. Torp didn't accidentally do that. Hey, what's good? Hey, what's happening? It's not Steve Liz here in this match. He's supposed to be on the apron. Torp is venting his rage. If Steve Liz here gets the 1-2-3. Oh, no! Torp's end! Torp, bottom, what have you. Torp counting out. He doesn't want this to end like that. These people just don't care. Now, who's illegal? Is it Rombie and Big Daddy? Oh, Steve Lizard not doing too well. But he's gotta learn to take his turn. Max really wanting that tag. Because he who has the tag is more likely to get the pin. Uh-oh, Big Daddy. Oh, bumping him into the turnbuckle and down he goes. Oh, Max muscling him over. Throwing Big Daddy against the barricade. Oh, Torp giving Steve Liz here another walloping. Torp is one of the most forceful referees I've ever seen. Oh, Rombie begging Steve Liz here. Now pokes him in the eye. And someone's not in the ring where they're supposed to be. It's not Steve Liz here, though. Torp dragging Big Daddy and throwing him in the ring. Throwing Big Daddy the turnbuckle. Oh, Big Daddy knocks down Rombie, but nope, he's not going to see this count out again. He's throwing them both in there. Oh, and stopping Steve Liz here. Throws Rombie in the ring. He's not letting this thing go. He wants a proper victor. From the count out, you won't know who actually wins. Oh, Big Daddy! Finishing! Rombie! Oh no, but Steve Liz here. But Max stops the count, but Steve Liz here interfering. Oh, Big Daddy hitting the side of the head. Throws Big Daddy in the way. Knocks Steve Liz here out of there. Rombie, neck cracks Big Daddy. Rombie is tired right out. Steve Liz here not doing so well. Maximania, Big Daddy, probably the likely ones, but Big Daddy is even not doing well, but I think Max is doing all right. Oh, Steve Liz here thrown right out of the ring. You'll have to tag in, young man. He is the least experienced, but as far as wrestling, who knows? Rombie is a veteran. Oh, Fireman carries Big Daddy, and oh, Samoan drop, and Rombie tags in Max. What a gentleman! Oh, pokes Big Daddy in the eye. Maximania overturns Big Daddy. Oh, Big Daddy rakes him in the eyes. And an overhead toss on Max by Big Daddy. Oh, and he toehold, Russian toehold, those Russian leg sweeps or whatever. Maximania. Oh, and wrecks his leg. And oh, Torp knocking Steve off the apron. A little bit of vindictiveness there, Torp. And oh no, Max is going to get flipped over and down. Torp, although he's just a special referee, has really shown his potential, shown his abilities. Oh, Max dropkick. He stays on his feet. Big Daddy showing what he's made of. Rombie trying to get in there, even though he's broken down. Oh, Max gets knocked down. Oh, and he's getting his face pummeled. Maximania climbing the turnbuckle. Oh, decides not to. Max, oh, getting in behind Big Daddy and in front, throws him in the ring. Steve lives here, wobbling it up. Getting in the ref's way way too many times. Max stretching out Big Daddy. Oh, and tags in Romby. Big Daddy not wasting any time. Oh no, finisher on Romby. And oh, Steve lives here, getting in there. And Torp getting sick and tired of the interruptions. That might have been his own partner's winning, but I think it's because Steve lives here wanted that title shot. I think that's what it was. Told you partners sometimes interfere. Torp throws over Steve lives here. And now Romby. Oh, Romby feeling wobbly. Slash Big Daddy across the chest. Max getting in behind Big Daddy, slapping him. Romby, uh-oh. Oh, avoided Steve Lives here. Torp. Telling Steve Lives here to get out. He's doing a countdown. Why don't the players stay in the ring? Think the proper players are in the ring. Oh, not paying attention, and Romby slaps him across the chest. Oh, flipped over. Romby getting up, and oh, he's knocked out of the ring, and so is Max. And oh, Big Daddy lands on Max. But it's Romby, that's a legal man. Big Daddy thrown in the ring. Romby checking on his partner. He lives here. Oh, Big Daddy hits Romby. Flying. People. Oh, Max. Walloping Big Daddy. Oh. Mayhem. He lives here getting involved. Oh, neckbreaker by Steve Lives here on Romby. Torp throwing Romby in the ring. Oh, and throwing Big Daddy in the ring. And Max is in the ring, but Romby gets out. What the hell? Any wonder we have a count out. Gotta have something there. Oh, and Torp leg kicks. Steve lives here. Romby's thrown in the ring. Where's the other player? Wait, maybe Steve lives here as the legal man? I don't think so. Max thrown in the ring. Big Daddy thrown in the ring. Max gets out. Oh, Big Daddy clotheslines Max. Romby almost getting counted out. Steve Lives here getting involved, but sees Torp and runs. Oh, double team on Big Daddy. And Romby getting in there, and Bulldog under the turnbuckle. Oh no, Max doing, setting him up for a finishing leg drop. Here it comes. Boom! And Romby getting the cue from Max to go for the pin. One, two, three! Money, money, money. And Romby gets the pin. Max once again being the gentleman, giving him a title shot. Torp's gonna have to get acquainted with Romby to get ready for him. Friends to the end.